I was with my boyfriend at the time, and we had just had the biggest argument. Like, it was probably our sixth argument in a row, and I'd had enough. Like, I was like, done. I broke up with him. The first thing I did, went onto the Love Island page and I applied.
No way.
That is such a slay.
Straight after honestly. An argument, I was like, I was done.
I love that so much. That is the ultimate revenge.
It actually is. And like, then
I
sorry.
I know. How crazy is that? So we ended up being on Love Island after a breakup.